This little girl was in a car with her mom. Her mom was about to drop off to a kid's birthday party. When out of the blue, the little girl said, "Mom, how old are you?" She said, "You don't ask a woman her age. I told you that already." She said, "Okay, well, how much do you weigh?" She said, "That's also a personal question." She said, "Well, Mom, you can at least tell me why you and Dad got divorced." She said, "It's a long story." She said, "What's up with all of these questions?" She said, "Because all my friends know this stuff about their mom, and I don't." She said, "Stop being a follower and be a leader." And dropped off at the birthday party. The little girl walked into the birthday party with her head down. One of her friends ran up to her and said, "What's wrong?" She said, "I don't know nothing about my mom. I don't know my mom's age. I don't know how much she weighs." The little girl said, "All you have to do is look at her driver's license. It has everything on it. It's like a mommy's report card." So later on that night, when her mom was in the shower, she went and looked at the driver's license. Then at the dinner table, she said, "Mom, I know that you're 44 years old and you weigh 160 pounds. Her mom said, "Who told you that?" She said, "And I also know why you and Dad got a divorce." She said, "Why?" She said, "You got an F in sex."
Sensational.